This is Bob Johnson's Computer Stuff. Today we are replacing the hard drive in a GTAC V100 G4. Just squeeze these two tabs here, and there is a pull tab for the hard drive caddy. This is the hard drive caddy. It is locked into place by several snaps. If you push on the bottom half of the caddy, you can disengage them. Comes apart, and then you can push from the bottom to swivel out the hard drive, which is then held in place with some of this fabric tape. Once you disengage that, you can just pull off the SATA connector, and I'm just putting the same hard drive right back on. Put the tape back on, swivel the hard drive back down into the bottom of the caddy. And you cannot put this on backwards. The tabs do not line up. You do want to make sure the top goes outside of the bottom. And you can push in on the bottom, squeeze it until it all clicks into place the whole way around. And then the pull tab goes towards the bottom. Once I get it back out, I closed it inside. There we go. Where the pull tab anchors to the caddy goes towards the bottom of the unit. Just slides right in, the door closes, and that's how you replace the hard drive and a GTAC V100 G4. This is Bob Johnson's Computer Stuff. Questions or comments, please leave them below. Thank you for watching.